Gastón is the executive producer of Mundo Loco, who is the largest animation studio in Latin America. They recently produced a movie with the name in Argentina, Metegol, that's been in other countries and will be soon in the American market too. Gastón, why don't you tell us a bit more about, you know, why such a different angle and you join Argencom and you're also exporting talent and services from Argentina?
Sure, thank you. Good evening, everybody. For us, it was a long ride, more than 7 years. We started from scratch. It became the largest animated feature film and property coming out of Latin America to date. And we started from scratch. We had the help of Telefe, which is part of Telefonica Group, which is a co-producer of the film and one of the largest content providers of the world. We have the help of HP as well. So we started with this dream, and I remember a little story I'm going to tell you about how we started with HP. We went and we said, you know, we love to do a movie with the high standard qualities of Hollywood, but we want to do it, you know, for what they spend in catering, basically. And that's how we did the movie. And HP told us, you know, we have a big deal with DreamWorks. We have a huge deal with DreamWorks, which is one of the largest animation studios in the world. Why do we need a startup studio in the other corner of the world with no background whatsoever? And we said, you know, it's a good question. So after we thought a little bit, we told them, you know, it's true. Everybody knows that with $200 million you can create magic. But can you create magic in a different environment, in a very challenging environment? Can you gather the talent there and create magic and sell it to the world? And that stuck, and hope, thank to God, they agreed to give us a lot of the technology that we use in the movie, as well as Autodesk and other giants that really helped to move the local talent in putting it, that talent into the world. So to make this long story short, the film was sold to more than 80 countries, and when we released the film in Argentina, it set box office records, and it won every single week against Disney, against Pixar, and against DreamWorks as well, and in the high competitive winter recess holidays, which is where all those films are premiered. So, to have more about Campanella, Campanella is the great visionary who also set out to tell his own stories from Latin America to the world. And it's a big part and a big reason why this movie got done and produced. I would like to share with you the trailer of the film. It will come out in the US. It will have a nationwide release through the Weinstein Company. In April 10th, everybody, please write it down. We need you at the movie theater. You will find what can we do with amazing quality and a lot of talent and a lot of effort. And so whatever crazy ideas you want to produce in animation, in VFX, apps, we have that talent. Come down to Argentina, we'll do it there for the catering price.
Amadeo, no puedes pensar en un futuro si te la pasas jugando al metegol.
Esto es una pesadilla. Yo me voy a despertar y todo va a estar bien. El bar, mi metegol.
Amadeo. ¿Eh? ¡Tada! ¿Qué tal?
¿Sos vos?
¡Claro, papá, que soy yo! 3.724 partidos invictos juntos, vos y yo. Viejo, cambia la cara.
Desperdicié mi vida jugando al metegol y ahora no tengo nada.
No te me caigas ahora que este partido todavía se puede dar vuelta, viejo. Vamos a buscar a los muchachos que son de fierro.
¿A dónde?
Ah, no sé. Yo adentro del metegol me conozco cada centímetro acá afuera. Dame un tiempito.
Te desafío a un partido de fútbol en serio.
Si gana Amadeo, nos devuelven el pueblo.
No, querida, mi amor.
Y el Beto se pararía con un 11-0. Los 11 colgados del travesaño. Si no, nos llenan la cara.
Laurita, confía en mí.
¿Cómo se dice cuando uno sabe que hay una sola opción? ¡Oh!
se dice ¡pasión!
¿Qué es eso? Ni idea, pero lo hace todo el mundo. Parece que da suerte.
¿No se dan cuenta que lo que nos une es mucho más que lo que nos separa?
¡Esta es la peor pretemporada de mi vida!
¡No aflojes ahora, Gordo!
No cantemos victoria. Esto recién comienza.